Weird name. Let's choose one of my better loadouts because these loadouts suck. Ooh. Maybe not, because we have new optics and all that crap. It's nice. Fast mags, I don't need any of that crap. Ooh. Useless. Not really. Okay. Sweet. New pistol. Attachments on the shotguns. Not really useful. I'm totally gonna change around this class. Stupid to have that. HVK. Quick draw, perfect. Yup. Oh, okay. See how it is. I see how it is. Nice. It's beautiful. Yup. Pretty. Let's go. They're off the grid. They must have found a way to disable their really don't care. Let's start the mission. If you're new to the series, I do not talk during the cinematics, so we're about to have to shut up. Hurry up, please. Stop talking. Stop with the words coming out of your mouth. Okay?
They clear out job on the station.
We're good.
All signs point to Taylor's team being compromised.
We served alongside these people for 5 years.
We know them. They wouldn't just flip. It's the Immortals. Killing style even says so.
Taylor, Immortals, either way. They took the station's data drives. Once we recover them, the security feeds will tell us for sure.
Hendricks, you've got contacts here. Can you get us close to the goes?
There's a dealer that works with them. Danny Lee. He's a shifty little bastard, but he's well connected.
Use your charm to get us in. Once we're close, Kane will be able to track the drives.
Hurry up, please. Thank you.
The 54 Immortals have never been stronger. Singapore Armed Forces, CIA, no one will touch us.
You're still relying on enforcers like Jay Zhang?
Jay Zhang? Nobody's seen him in years. Never mind about Jay fucking Sean. Why should I be interested in your shitty robots?
These are the finest robotics available. Code Black.
Don't care about Black, Hendrix. Care about Green. You might not know this, but Singapore dollar ain't what it used to be. Hey, bring my friends another round. Who would have thought, right? One downtown building explodes and everything falls into chaos and anarchy.
Come on, Danny. Look, how far we go back, huh? I know what happened here. The whole sordid history of the Q-Zone.
Stop. Fool! You shame us in front of our guests!
Come on, Danny, relax. Look, we're just here to make a deal. You know that the Winslow Accord, they have the finest combat tech available, right?
Winslow Accord? Winslow Accord don't mean shit inside the Q-Zone. Where were they when so many died? When the SAF abandoned us and built the damn wall?
I need more time to locate the data drives.
You know who was there? The 54 Immortals. They built something out of chaos. They took this park and reroute the solar power from the super trees. If not for the Immortals, we wouldn't even have electricity in this shithole. They gave us hope, and there was none.
Yeah, with the backing of the CDP, this port's now at the heart of their covert arms smuggling.
So did Hitler. So.
I don't know who you are. Let me tell you something.
old friends desert you. You have to make new ones. Let's see what your robots can do, Hendrix. Maybe we can work something out.
That's all we ask.
Is it now?
Killer.
Come in. Go Shulan. This is unexpected. I did not know you would make an appearance.
And we did not know the Winslow Court Special Forces would make one either.
Hold on, man. Whatever you think you heard wrong. We're not looking for trouble. We're free agents.
Do not insult me with your lies. You and your kind have killed many of our people.
You didn't even smoke it.
This cannot be forgiven!
Do you think we do not know why you are here?
You've been made, Hendrix. What's the call?
Now!
No!
Plan B?
Plan B. Kane, initiate secondary protocol, Echo 2.
I thought you and Danny Lee were friends.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot squad, activating assault mode.
Oh, bad idea! Ah, don't kill me! Okay. I'm not gonna do that again. That was stupid of me. I'm so sorry for that point, that waste of time. That was a definite waste of time. No! You are not gonna make me sit through that crap again. Oh, oh my god. Nope.
Immortals have never been stronger.
Screw you. I'm not sitting through that crap again. You're funny. You're a funny guy. Like, I made a small mistake. Ow! Screw the robots. Not again. Stop wasting my time. Oh my god, not again. Freaking Reapers. Just stop. Stop being such a jerk.
The 54 immortals have never been strong.
Shut up. I freaking hate you. Freaking hate these robots. Stop it!
I thought you and Danny Lee were friends.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot squad activating assault mode.
I hope you've located those data drives, Kane. We're taking a lot of heat down here.
Got him. The server room in Cloud Mountain.
Right at the heart of their operations.
Where? Oh my god. My teammates suck. Dude! How am I dying? Thank you. Oh my god! Already with the BS. Oh my god.
Yeah. So did I.
Bruh.
Activating assault mode.
I hope you've located them.
Oh no! Where can I go? Stop it!
I thought you and Danny Lee were friends.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot squad activating assault mode.
I hope you've located those data drives, Kane. We're taking a lot of heat down here.
Got him. The server room in Cloud Mountain.
Right at the heart of their operations.
How much more of that password goes you want?
Overwatch shows CDP allies ahead. Looks like the Nile River Coalition are in town.
You kidding me? What, are they on a vacation?
Stop it! No! Fudge you, bro! Oh my god! This is impossible. You guys don't even know. Oh my god.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot squad activating assault mode.
I hope you've located those data drives, Kane. We're taking a lot of heat down here.
Got it. The server room in Cloud Mountain.
Right at the heart of their operations.
Overwatch shows CDP allies ahead.
I'm not gonna die.
River Coalition are in town.
You kidding me? What, are they on a vacation?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh! Not a good idea. Dude! The heck? Holy crap! So you're friendly. Thank you. Son of a biscuit! Son of a biscuit licker. Oh, not again! Oh my god, okay. Stop it, stop it. Screw you guys.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot squad activating assault mode.
I hope you've located those data drives, Kane. We're taking a lot of heat down here.
Got him. The server room in Cloud Mountain.
Right at the heart of their operations.
Which one of that password goes you want?
Overwatch shows CB allies ahead. Looks like the Nile River Coalition are in town.
You kidding me? What are they on a vacation?
Bruh, bruh. My teammates suck. Oh yeah, I don't even have my rocket launcher, huh? Bad time not to have it. Ah! I couldn't. What? This is gonna be impossible.
Yeah, so did I.
Okay, if I die again, I'm changing it to normal mode. This is ridiculous. Bruh. crap. Really? Oh my god, this is so unfair! Son of a gun! Don't kill me. Can I just run by?
They're falling back. Let's move.
Cool. He's falling back too? Oh no! Crap! That's so unfair. Difficulty getting changed to harden. There you go. You made me leave veteran. Hope you're happy.
We need to deal with that turret.
What the heck, bro? My god. Another grenade. How do I get all you guys, dude?
We're not moving until that turret is down.
Hurry up.
We're clear.
Really? Good job, guys.
Heads up. Got 54i reinforcements inbound.
Cuda. That's more like it. Nope. Aw. Ah! Bruh.
He's mine.
Really, bruh? Bruh, I was way behind there. How the hell? Oh my god, my arms are burning. Yeah. What the heck? Can't even get out there. Get wrecked, scrubs. Bruh. Holy crap, no. No. Grenade, bad. Bad grenade. Running out of- I can't even get out there.
Shot
Really? Oh my god, don't kill me! Gotcha.
The robot should be able to get that door open.
Perfection. Go. Suicide? Or did they hit me with their rocket?
It's heavily armored, but it's not bulletproof. Your weapons will bring it down.
Don't you dare kill me! Tracking. Infidels! Are you freaking kidding me? It's not even where it showed it would be thrown. Oh my god. Tied by my own flashbang, and I have 15 deaths too. Wow! Okay, I'm about to get pissed off right now. My god, do I have to restart again? I do. Why? Wow. Don't you dare. Really? Ugh, why they? There we go.
Take the second floor.
Exfil on marker. Biodome rooftop above cloud mountain. VTOL wings up on package confirmation.
Really? What's up with the aim on this thing? It's not shooting straight. Definitely not. Nope. Distraction. Come on, bruh. Stop it. Son of a biscuit! Flicker. Dang it. Why? Don't restart me. Thank you.
Exfil on marker. Biodome rooftop above cloud mountain. VTOL wings up on package confirmation.
Copy that.
Look at that. Just look at that! So stupid! Crap, we're dead. Oh my god. How are that many people coming around from everywhere?
Okay, where now, Kane?
Server room directly above. You need to hustle. We've got you on cornered. She'll use the only bargaining chip she has. The information on those data drives.
Screw you, mate. Just screw you. Okay, I'm going as fast as I can. I don't care if people are gonna come up on me.
You need to hustle. We've got Julon cornered. She'll use the only targeting chip she has. The information on those data drives.
Bruh.
Do
not engage the race unless it's avoided.
Dang it, Talent, don't you dare.
As long as you're in the biodome, you'll be fine.
Fan fucking test. Will you deal with that?
I'm going as fast as I can. Oh god, don't do it! Fudge! How am I supposed to do this? This is so scary. I'm only in hard too, is that- Awww, screw you! Burn, mother, burn!
You need to hustle. We've got Julon cornered. She'll use the only bargaining chip she has. The information on those data drives.
Crap. Not you, you douche nozzle. Step off! Hi, Vay. Let's just go. Bruh. Really, bro?
Do not engage the rake unless it's unavoidable. If it gets a lock on you, you're dead. As long as you're-
Oh my god, not you! Leave me alone! Son of a bitch! This is so hard! Not again! Just die! It's a bitch! It's a bitch!
We've got you on corner. She'll use the only bargaining chip she has, the information on the data drive.
Stop! Stop it! No! Oh my god! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me f- you! Oh my god! I'm gonna keep dying, guys! Not again! Hendrix, you made me commit suicide, you a-hole.
Server room directly above.
Uh-uh.
You need to hustle. We've got Julon cornered. She'll use the only marketing trick she has. Information on those data drives.
I'm gonna die again. Fuck you. Yeah, I just cussed. You know why? This is pissing me off. Stop it! He's dying! He's too pork!
We got you on corner. We took you the only bargaining chip she has. The information on those data drives.
Stop it! I'm going psychotic, dude. Dude!
Server room directly above.
Screw you guys! Oh my god! Stop!
We've got Julon cornered. She'll use the only bargaining chip she has. The information on those data drives.
Oh my god. No! Stop! You just won't die!
Server room directly above.
No! I'm gonna defeat you! Mic warning.
Okay, where now, Kane?
Server room directly above. You need to hustle. We've got Julon cornered. She'll use the only bargaining chip she has. The information on those data drives.
Bruh! Stop being so stupid! What the heck? Bruh. Where is he? He just run away? Dude, no, where is he? Did he die? I guess he's dead, hopefully. My god, that took long enough. help. Bruh. I'm not doing all this again. Who? What? Bruh! Oh my god. This is so challenging. What the heck? Don't screw me over. Have frags.
She started decrypting the drives. They're uploading directly to a public server. Every single piece of intel on those drives will go straight to the CDP.
Oh no.
We have to take her down.
Secondary input? The fuck is that?
Heads up. Reinforcements moving on your position.
The two inputs gotta be interchangeable between each sibling.
Can't be serious.
We're out of time and options.
User authenticated. Good afternoon, Mother Go. Please hold hand for secondary.
Okay, Hendrix. Interface with the console. I need you to use your DNI as a conduit for the transfer.
Say what?
Trust me, okay? We need to perform an accelerated upload and wipe of everything on those drives. Just like we did when we wiped the Black Station data at the dock.
Better not mess up my brain, Kane.
I won't. But you may not like what you see.
Hendrix, you okay?
He's fine.
On the second floor, moving to engage.
Hendrix, down at 20%.
What the heck? Don't kill me.
Downloaded 40%.
I'm totally gonna die. Told you, God bless it. It better save at 40%, dude. And I'm dead again. Son of a bitch! Oh, this is gonna take forever. Oh my god. Stop being a fag. Son of a biscuit licker. Cunt. Why? Just die. Crack him. Oh, come on. I need ammo. Oh my god, I'm dead again.
Download at 60%. Hang on.
The heck? What are you doing in this dark room alone? Stupid. No, not again. Come on. Son of a... Okay, this is a lot easier. Oh my god, I'm barely ever losing health. Playing on medium for the rest, even though I set it on easy. That was an accident. See, I can just run out in the middle and not die. Wow. Practice. One shot, one kill. Won't even see it coming. Nope. Ouch. I ran right into that grenade. There you go.
job done. Now get the hell out of there. We'll review that data when you get back to the safe.
Oh my god, that took forever. Oh.
Ready Z tracks.
Wait a minute. Okay, never mind. Oh my god. I've played in realistic, I've played in veteran, and I've played in hard. They all feel like tiny little difference. They're all extremely challenging. Oh my god. They really are, though. I've beaten all the campaigns that I've played, not all the campaigns. World at War, Black Ops, Black Ops 2, Modern Warfare 2, and Modern Warfare 3. Oh, and Ghosts, not Advanced Warfare. But I played all those games, and I've gotten to freaking, like, I've done all of them in Veteran. The Hardened mode in Black Ops 3 is like Veteran in those games. Oh my god, though. Holy crap. Is that the mission? Please say it's just the mission, please. I'm so tired. Just, no, just let me go to sleep. I just want sleep.
Wait, let's get the hell out of here!
Buddy, we cut off her arm. That should be enough. Uh-oh. Got it time to do it with all the Wraiths and Talons. There we go. Yeah, I'm just gonna play an easy for the rest, because it's like so much faster when you don't have to worry about dying. I mean, it doesn't really matter in entertainment purposes if I'm playing in easy, though. So, you know what? I'll change it to regular. There you go, guys. We'll do regular mode. Give me that. Really? What are you doing? Oh. So silent.
I can do this all day.
Okay, we've reached the airboats.
Copy that. Overwatch has immortals swarming your position. You guys get on the turrets, I'll drive.
Oh.
Let's go. Get on a turret.
I was here first, stupid.
Fast, Kane.
He said both of us on the turrets, not just you, me. If they're that bad, then how are they, like, going on land and, like, over hills and stuff? Come on. Pretty freaking powerful, if you ask me. This game is so unrealistic, but I freaking love it. Because it's like, wraiths are way bigger than that. Holy crap.
You okay, Hendrix?
Yeah. Never better.
Lies.
Hey, you think Kane's right? You think Taylor's team killed our people? Hendrix, what'd you see?
I saw bullshit. That's what I saw.
It's a lot of info, I guess. That was sarcasm, hope you know. Hurry up, mate. Zero. No messages. Thanks a lot, noob! Hurry up. Oh my god. Stop taking forever! Oh my god!